shadow in the crowd. I stand alone, watching her light up the world. A beauty beyond compare, while I'm just a boy on her. She walks by every day with a smile that steals the sun. I wish I could find the words to tell her.
Feel no fear. through the darkness, I rise again. A soul reborn from the pain. In the fire, my spirit's free. This is the dawn of my legacy. To the skies we fly. Through the flames we're born to rise.
Lion of the phoenix.
In the fire we're free. On the wings of our destiny. Shadows, clouds take hold. Whispers of fear, stories untold. But in the flames I see the truth. Fire cleanses, renews my youth. Rise from the ashes, leave the past behind. To the skies we fly. Through the flames we're born to rise.
Lion of the phoenix.
In the fire we're free. On the wings of all our destiny. In the ashes memories fade.
Quiet, a new light is made.
Through that sorrow I feel the pain.
Yet in the darkness I rise again.
From the flames I rise anew. The sky in view. Feel the fire, feel the might. The phoenix reborn into the light.
Lion of the phoenix,
clear our battle cry.
Shout the phoenix,
our spirits soar, forever burning,
just shadows playing parts in someone's grand design of hearts. Every choice, every
we take? Are we real or just awake? I feel the glitch, the shifting light, a world of code beneath our sides. Simulated world, is it all just a dream? A perfect lie? Tonight the veil beyond the stars. Is there a hand that moves the stars? Quantum whispers, shifting sands, a universe beneath commands. Maybe love's just co-divine, running loops in endless time. Tracks, imperfect skies, a fractured truth behind the lies. Simulated world, is it all just a dream? A perfect lie, or more than it seems? Simulated world, are we truly alive? Jackpot or trapped in code, unable to survive. Thank you.
If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2, the sequel.
Oh, and get this, a special collector's edition of Twister, complete with a steelbook that features not only the secondary poster artwork, but the image of the pipe scene on the back. Heck yeah, I'm getting this.
And also Airplane 2, the sequel, which had this cover.
Just look at those nuts. I can't keep up with them all. And even the one in the original theatrical poster. Like, look at it.
And just look at this poster for the worst film of all time.
I mean, come on, do they really need to tie that plane up into a nun? I mean, that part never actually happened in the film. I mean, they clearly just used a toy model plane. Like, come on, really?
And yes, this is what the plane actually looks like in the film. And here's another image of that same goddamn plane model, also from the film. God damn it, I hate this film.
And it's different titles, like this one known as Flying High, but I would refer to the film with this title.
I just hated it so much.
So make sure you send in to this address and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.
If you can't